Our cameras on one man, in a rich vein of form, and number one on the scoring charts. Can he do it again today, live on EA TV? Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here. Sergio Reguilón, con il numero 16, Leandro
Paredes. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, 5-3-2 only really works if your wing-backs get forward every opportunity and your front two work as a pair. Let's hope they can do that today.
And a look at the starting lineup for Parma.
Well, although it's down as a 4-5-1, it's more likely to be three players in behind the main centre forward, and those three are key to this team's creativity.
And this confrontation is underway. Juric. Oh, great vision. And teammates to play it to.
And a good job holding on to the ball.
Really good build-up, but no end product. Oh, good vision. And Dybala's in. Can he finish? And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then Dybala finishes it with so much quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal.
Are back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Now, what can they do from here? Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Veering in field here. Juric. Adrian Benedicak.
Well, a passing sequence that's easy on the eye.
Real chance. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Who can he pick out? Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Can he get them level? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And over comes the corner. Well, not away properly. And still looking to get the shot off. That's a good-looking pass. Magnificent defending. They are a goal down, but perhaps a chance to create something from this corner. And over it comes. Not the best clearance. Eric Cabaco. Kylian. He has time to play it over. No panic, just passing. And swiftly ending that attack. And a goal has gone in the Udinese match. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Inter. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 5 minutes left to play before half-time.
Thank you, Alex.
Will he find the net? And it's gone in! The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, look at this again, because this is a really well-worked goal. The passing is incisive, the movement off the ball is bright, and it leads to a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a great goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And we will have just one additional minute.
And the whistle is sounded for...
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out.
Delightful pass. Oh, thwarted there. And what a piece of defending we've just witnessed.
Effective piece of pressing. And a quick reminder, we have plenty of live football in store for you right here on EA TV.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Right, time for an update from the Udinese game where something has occurred. Alex Scott will tell us more.
It's another goal for Inter. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 59 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex.
Eric Cabaco.
Shadi Riad. Juric. At times they make passing look easy. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Reguilon. And moving the ball forward with genuine purpose here. Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. And saved by the keeper. The delivery courtesy of Dybala. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
It's going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. Perfect tackle. Using his strength to shield the ball. Man. Danger here as he runs at them. Teammate available, and the ball is loose. Danger averted for now. Brian Cristante. Is with Paredes. Pellegrini. Reguilon. Dybala in the centre. Well cleared away. And the referee is quite right. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
That's a lovely ball. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly...
Oh, good vision.
Eu me anoando.
The man to watch. It's been confirmed he'll retire at the end of the campaign. The action is next on EA TV. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And so for the Sassuolo starting lineup.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
And this confrontation is underway. Might be able to get in behind the defence. He has very much been the talk of the town going into this match. The rumours have been confirmed. He has elected to end his illustrious career at the end of this campaign. A massive loss for the club, Stuart.
Well, it's a great shame because he's been a joy to watch over the years. But he's certainly going out at the top, which I think is a really good decision, Derek.
Pellegrini takes aim. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Paulo Dybala with the corner. It hasn't come to very much. Well, he's beaten his opponent. And he's broken free. And it's in! 1-0. They've breached the defence.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance. Well, he knows that could prove to be a massive goal. Just look at his reaction.
The match has restarted, 1-0 here.
Ryan Cristante.
Beautifully weighted ball. It might be. Oh, magnificent save.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
And there's the delivery. Immediate priority to clear the danger. Well, they've survived the attack. And a creative look about this. Chance for the leveller. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish. Well, you can see his frustration. They've just lost their focus here.
Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Brian Cristante. Saud Abdulhamid. Determined defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Reguilón. It's with Paredes. Into the advanced position. Chance to cross. Well, that's the sign of a well-organized defense. And beyond the last defender, offside.
Enrique.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. And he's through here. And what a magical save it was. And he's fired over the corner. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, underway again, it's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand.
Domenico Berardi.
Enrique. Martin Erlich. Well, it's just about a case of wall-to-wall football live with us here on EA TV. And Stuart and I will be with you for this game coming up.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Nicely timed tackle.
Dybala.
Now perhaps they can counter from here.
He's got to score! Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
Here it is now, a substitution. Who can they pick out?
And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So they get the ball. Moving again, 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? That's a good-looking ball. And the cross goes in.
And a goal this time! Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even have to jump. Poor defending, you have to say.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And into the last 15 minutes of action. An effective challenge. And threading it through. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. Well, no shortage of live action coming your way right here on EA TV. And Stuart and I looking forward to being with you for this match.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
And he's in. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Playing it in. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Stefan El Shaarawy. E con il numero 56, Alexis Salemakers.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Enrique. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, as I keep saying, if you make forward runs and you look to pass the ball forward and have players who can dribble past defenders, you're always going to carry a threat.
A creative look about this. Chance for the leveller. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Un saluto a tutti i presenti. Possiamo cominciare con le domande, grazie.
Todo está bien, no te tienes que estresar. A ti yo sola no te dejaré. Me enchulé la primera vez que la vi. Me enamoré cuando con ella bailé. Desde hace rato se quería pegar. Puse la espalda contra la pared. Y si yo, sabes que tú, mami, se le viran los ojos. La miro y se, él pinta labios rojos. Esa cintura suelta. Baby, si yo te, te subo a la altura. A manejar me dejó. Siempre se va a sentir cuando un lugar llegue yo. Yo estaba desde que era menor. Por foto se ve bien, pero de frente mejor. Se dio un par de más. Del me pidió pausa cuando iba por el quinto. Le di una vuelta por el barrio con la quinco. Ellos cuando me ven de frente quedan trinco. Sola la hace, sola la paga. A la que este se apaga. Está llamando mi atención porque quiere que le.
We are starting to get to the nitty-gritty now. Only four teams remain alive in the cup, and the scene is set for what should be an exciting semi-final. Who will make it through? Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello and welcome. We have to be honest, it's not a very pleasant night for football. The rain has been coming down heavily in advance of this game. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the semi-final first leg in the Cup. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
This should be a great tactical battle. Which team is going to have the courage to try and win the game, and which team will be fearful of losing? The game plan of each coach will certainly be key today, Derek.
Well, many people have made this fellow the focus of attention ahead of today's match. The rumours have been confirmed. He is elected to end his illustrious career at the end of this campaign. A massive loss for the club, Stuart.
Well, it's a great shame because he's been a joy to watch over the years. But he's certainly going out at the top, which I think is a really good decision, Derek.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, it's a 5-3-2, which looks a little bit defensive to me. It certainly means they won't be able to press their opponents too high up the field. And again, that might be a problem for them.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, in this formation, the wide centre-backs need to be good all-round players, both in possession and defensively. They have to defend the box and also get out into the wide areas to cover the wing-backs.
And now they get the ball rolling. Not looking all that comfortable on the ball. Dybala. Chance for Dybala. Textbook defending inside the box. Mario Pašalić. Gianluca Scamacca. It's with Pašalić. Scamacca. Electing to shoot. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Dybala. Dybala. And he might be through here. What a save. Mario Pašalić. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Can he put them in front? And a significant block following that cross. The supporters want to see him have a go. Tremendous block. Well, it was a superb effort, and so near, Stuart.
Well, it just opened up for him, didn't it? Right to take the shot on, and it was a decent attempt.
Scamacca. Going well. And there it is! The first goal in the semi-final. A huge moment. Extraordinary scenes.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Paredes. El Shaarawy has it. An alert intervention. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. El Shaarawy. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Dybala's ready here. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box. Just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy. Certainly no stopping that.
Back underway. Level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Brian Cristante. Well, he's certainly not alone. It should be! Oh, tremendous block. Well, no shortage of live action coming your way right here on EA TV. And Stuart and I looking forward to being with you for this match.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Can he make it count? And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, here it is again, and the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Mario Pašalić. Scamacca. Getting forward. Who can he pick out? Alberto. And a chance to level it. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
Hermoso.
Ndika.
Brian Cristante. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV. Delighted that you're with us. And hope very much you'll join us for this match coming up.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
And space to cross it. Takes it on! Able to close down the shot.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Who can he pick out?
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Evanilson on the attack in the closing phase. He has time to play it over. Timely intervention. He must finish. Couldn't grab hold of it. And they needed to make that moment count. They're still trailing.
Well, what a chance to draw level. Not sure they're going to get another one.
Brian Cristante. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Is this the moment? And there it is, the referee blows for full time. And my goodness, no wonder these home fans are ecstatic. Still, there is a job to do, but they must fancy their chances based on this performance.
Well, they'll be pleased with that victory, but it's a slender lead they're taking into the second leg, and I think they'll be confident, but it's going to be tight, that's for sure.
Well, the shining light for his side this evening, no doubt about it, Paulo Dybala.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
And so the battle commences. Electing to shoot. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Going well. And there it is! The first goal in the semi-final. A huge moment. Extraordinary scene. And Paulo Dybala's ready here. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form! Alberto. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is... Takes it on. Able to close down the shot. Who can he pick out? He must finish. Couldn't grab hold of it.
And they needed to make that moment count. They're still trailing.
Well, what a chance to draw level. Not sure they're going to get another one.
I don't even know how it got to be this way, how it got to be so bad.